The world's over in 2030. Why go to the gym? Why get strong? Why work hard? Why get rich? Why be funny? Why be charismatic? Why do anything? It doesn't matter. The world's going to end. Sit in your pod. Wait for the food delivery. That's what they want from all of us. They want all of us to have absolutely no ambition and to sit there and be slave-minded. It's very difficult to resist enslavement if you need the government to eat. Work hard. Why get rich? Why be funny? Why be charismatic? Why do anything? It doesn't. World's over in 2030. The world's over in 2030. Why go to the gym? Why get strong? Why work hard? Why get rich? Why be funny? Why be charismatic? Why do anything? It doesn't matter. The world's going to end. Sit in your pod. Wait for the food delivery. That's what they want from all of us. They want all of us to have absolutely no ambition and to sit there and be slave-minded. It's very difficult to resist enslavement if you need the government to eat. Why get rich? Why be funny? Why be charismatic? Why do anything? It doesn't. World's over in 2030. Why? The world's over in 2030. Why go to the gym? Why get strong? Why work hard? Why get rich? Why be funny? Why be charismatic? Why do anything? It doesn't matter. The world's going to end. Sit in your pod. Wait for the food delivery. That's what they want from all of us. They want all of us to have absolutely no ambition and to sit there and be slave-minded. It's very difficult to resist enslavement if you need the government to eat.